I promise you that you will make it. And if not, then I am still here to help you.
This man can motivate you so much that you really believe you can do anything.
Do not write down your dreams because I tell you to. Write down your dreams to believe in them, to achieve them. Even if it looks lost, continue in that journey. What you want is in the end. The journey is supposed to prepare you. It shall test your determination and size of your dream.
She is beautiful and real. For a long time, I didn't meet someone like her. It is natural for me to love her. It is not about position, but about giving the best from yourself and be the best friends in many ways. That is not the classical definition of relationship, which will everybody imagine.
You can want what your surrounding allows you. But you can decide, change and make your dreams grow bigger.
You will find obstacles, and the only thing you must do is face them. And if they knock you, then you must bounce off the bottom and overcome them.
In the past year, I set up many dreams. Some have I done, others not. I want to thank you all who were helping and supporting me, and even the ones who were disheartening and discouraging me, because every one of you made me different on my way. There is no smaller dream for me than to help others, and I continue doing that and to make it right.
You are the fighter for your own freedom, and nobody can fight it for you. If you make decision in your heart, then unsuccess won't last long. Give a name and shape to your dream and start fighting for it. Or you will be as everybody, with a comfortable, modest, and stereotypical lifestyle. Do you want more? Say it! I want more! And again, I want more! Then, to the next year, stand up and start doing something. And start with yourself. Regards, Jan.